Neon light bulb rules!
Let the party in the throne room!
Woo! Well, I could have done without the surprise CJ appearance, but...
Yeah, but would you rather have a party with CJ or no party at all?
An even better question. Would you rather stand around and talk or get the slumber party started?
Yeah! All right!
Good, bad, dark, light, would you rather be tonight? Would you rather eat a bad apple and sleep for a week or break up with your prince? Would you rather ride to the ball in a pumpkin and fall or go out with him?
Ew!
Good, bad, dark, light, would you rather be tonight? Doesn't matter what we do, cause I'd rather be with you, I'd rather be with you, I'd rather be with you. Doesn't matter who is who, cause I'd rather be with you, I'd rather be with you.
To a frog or drop your phone into a bog?
No!
Would you rather sing with a squirrel while you twirl or have a zit? End of the world. Good, bad, dark, light, would you rather be tonight? Doesn't matter what we do, cause I'd rather be with you, rather be with you, rather be with you.
Goodness, this is a slumber party because I am exhausted.
Yeah, I'm gonna sleep for a month. Or maybe until the next party.
Didn't you hear? It's this weekend!
How does anybody get any studying done with all this partying?
So, what's this weekend?
The Jubilee!
Wait, wait, wait. I'm going to a Jubilee?
She doesn't know.
Okay, so I'm excited and confused all at the same time. What is this whole Jubilee thing anyway?
Imagine Cinderella's Ball, the Festival of Fools, and the Mad Hatter's Tea Party all mixed together, times six!
Yes, Allie, you imagine that all you like. The Jubilee is a dignified ceremony where each of us were given our birthright jewels.
Once we showed we were good, no grades. It's pass-fail.
Well, we all got our jewels years ago.
See?
Whoa.
Awkward.
And now, for the first time, they're releasing jewels for the VKs!
Releasing?
Well, yes. When the villains were relocated, their jewels were collected.
Translation, stolen.
So that they could be held safely. And now Auradon will bestow them upon you with the majestic Jubilee.
They're giving us our own jewels? How generous.
What?
Huh?
Oh, snap! Who's the rarest of them all?
Seriously?
Looking good, green face.
Oh, dear.
Oops, I bibbity the tea. It was supposed to be a surprise, to give us a healthy glow.
It's okay, Jane. I look fierce. Hey, maybe I'll even match my jewel.
Wait. You didn't tell her? Nobody told her?
Maleficent hid your jewel somewhere on the aisle.
Everyone looked, but it was never found.
So you're not getting one, Mal.
2 inches tall, shoved in a jar, and my mom is still ruining my life.
I know. It really puts a damper on the whole celebration.
Ugh. So, thanks to my mom, I'm an outsider. Again! But you know what? Not this time. I am going back to the aisle, and I'm gonna find that jewel.
Well, okay. Then I'm going with.
No, Evie, I don't want you to get in trouble.
Oh, but it's okay for you?
I'm the daughter of the most evil villain in the world, you know? I'm always in trouble. I am getting that jewel, and nobody, not even my mother, is going to stop me.
Wait, so you're telling me I could play a sport where I get rewarded for stealing a base?
I swear on my mother's coat.
I cannot believe this is what I've been reduced to.
Ah!
are you doing here?
Following you. You're up to no good, and I want in.
Okay, Freddy, it's not even, like, evil. You'd be way bored.
Jacking a limo, sneaking onto the Isle of the Lost, stealing a jewel. Let's do this.
You were not just following me. You were listening, too.
Guilty. Just can't trust us VKs.
Approaching destination. Protective dome disengaged.
Home, freak home. Now, where do we start?
My dad hid things for just about everyone, even for the worst of the worst.
That is my mom.
Okay, so we get in, find that jewel, and get out before anyone sees us.
Sounds like a plan. Let the searching begin.
Ew, monkey hair.
Ugh. Sorry. No jewel in here.
Ooh, I like this.
Any luck?
Nah. You?
Nah.
Cool.
Ta-da!
Whoa! Okay.
Do you think your dad's gonna notice we were here?
Nah. Sorry you didn't find your jewel, Mel. But here, this lucky necklace is all yours. From me to you.
Oh, thanks, Freddy.
Well, guess we better head back.
Yeah.
Huh?
Of all the words I can think of, okay, it's not even in the top 10.
Guess you didn't find your jewel.
Nope.
You want to talk about it?
I'll just see you later.
I'll just give you some space then. I'll be right here, giving you space.
Okay, everyone listen up. I've worked really hard on the song and dance for the Jewelbly, so I really need everybody to step up and give 110%. Or else.
Or else what?
Oh, off with their heads! Too much? I just want you to watch me and follow my lead.
Why should today be any different?
And two, three, four! Woo! Different? Whoa! Stop it, leg!
Okay, that's a weird move.
Oh, like this?
No! I'm not doing this!
Not doing it well, maybe. Hey, watch the genie pants!
I'm out of control!
Is this still part of the routine?
Well, it started kind of slow, but I love the big finish.
Somebody magicked me! Mal? Audrey, why would Mal do that to you? Because she's jealous that she doesn't get to be a part of all this. Mal's not like that anymore.
If she's still evil, then I'm still plain.
Okay, Mal, the gag was funny, but you do not want to get between Audrey and her big show. As your BFF, I have to advise you to chill.
You're right, Evie. That would be the nice thing to do.
Okay, I admit the song got off to a rocky start, but with my eternal vigilance slash amazing directing, I think it could look really...
Creating rainbow nail polish is cool, but...
Is this a school-sanctioned experiment?
Let's just say it won't be on the final exam. Shane, can you get me the emulsifier?
Huh, they're gone. And so are the coagulants.
Check the drawers, maybe?
They appear to have wandered away. Curiouser and curiouser.
I don't get it. Everyone in Auradon is so good. Who would do this?
I'll tell you who. The same person who spray painted my room.
Oh, snap. That's harsh.
Yeah, I was about to use the same words. Snap, harsh, absolutely.
And who do we know who has a history of defacing property with spray paint? A history of breaking the rules. A history of evil.
Oh, and don't forget a history of using magic. Double, double, toil and trouble. Cauldron burst with brilliant bubbles.
Weird, that's not supposed to happen.
Oh, oh delightful.
Aww.
Really? Oh, look at them all.
What the bibbity?
Dream. It's only a dream.
Can't believe I'm fighting bubbles!
Oh no! Wait! Look what you did! Our clothes are ruined!
I love this dress! Mel, how could you?
Oh, but those outfits, that's the new style. You look totally hot, and hot is the new cool.
Hot is the new cool?
Actually, yeah, I have heard that. They are pretty fetch.
I can make this work.
I love this. We totally look fab. Now, back to the experiment.
Oh, no, yay!
What should we do first?
Ma, what's going on with you? Something is wrong, and it's only getting worse.
Well, hello.
Hey, Audrey.
Save your sarcasm, Mal, and save the whole I choose good act, because we know you've been faking it. You've been evil all along.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Accusations are flying faster than Aladdin in here.
And you don't want to let frown lines spoil that beautiful face, do you?
Audrey, we VKs may be a lot of things, but we're not fakers.
Just admit it. You're furious about not getting a jewel, and you're 100% evil.
You're wrong. Mal is our friend.
We've been planning this song and dance for ages.
Stop.
Right.
Stop.
Right.
Good.
Stop.
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 Bicker, holler, squabble, and squawk. Twist their words when next they talk.
In trouble big you are.
Huh?
What now happening is... Voices are, she's bewitched!
Deserve you would get you. Hey!
Okay, okay. Things got a little heated. We all said things that didn't make any sense, but I'm sure if we ask nicely, Mal will take it all back. Right, Mal?
Wrong!
I carry on like a princess, but man, I've got him fooled. Cause underneath my business, I am cold, I'm hot, I'm cool.
Not bad. Hey! Eating cures the spell. Dig in.
That's it! As chairman of every committee, I hereby banish you from the Jewelbelie. And if I had the power, I would banish you from Auradon.
Oh, that's okay, Audrey.
Because I'm evil. Feels good to be bad. So good to be bad.
What is going on?
This isn't Mel. Why is she acting like this?
Window, window, paper thin. Open up, I'm going in.
This is bad. This is really bad. Others.
Long live evil.
Em, what were you doing at the museum?
Evie, look at me. Do I look like I would be in a museum?
I followed you. I saw you there.
Mal, it's me. I just want to help.
Leave me alone!
Your jewel. Where did you get this?
That is mine!
Sorry, Mal. Can't let you have it.
Ooh. What's going on?
You were being rotten to the core.
I was?
Hey, the jewel. What if it's cursed?
Let's see here. Evil, good, evil, good, evil, more evil, good, evil, good, evil, evil, good, evil, good.
It is the jewel. Maleficent must have cursed it years ago.
And hid it in that necklace.
Freddy gave me that.
Never knowing it contained a jewel that turned you into a raging she-witch.
What are you guys even talking about? What did I do?
Well...
Wow, that is horrible. Evie, please don't be mad at me.
Of course I'm mad at you. You're my best friend, and you don't treat best friends like that.
I am so, so sorry.
But I also knew it wasn't you. All along, I knew.
E, thanks for believing in me.
Mal's okay,
and Ordon's back to normal.
Baradon will be mine!